Welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you how to wipe cache partition on Samsung Galaxy A15 5G using Android recovery mode. Let's get started. To begin, we need to boot into Android recovery mode. So, turn off your phone by going to the power menu. Once there, select power off and confirm once again by tapping power off. Now, press and hold the volume up and side buttons until the Samsung logo and Samsung Galaxy appear on the screen. Then release the buttons. Wait for some time. You will get this page. It is called Android Recovery Mode. Touch inputs on this page will not work and you need to navigate between the options using volume keys. So use the volume down key to scroll down to wipe cache partition. Then press the side key to move to the next step. Select yes using the volume down key and then press the side key. Within a few seconds, the bottom of the screen will display cache wipe complete. Now select reboot system now and press the side key to confirm. Your phone will restart as usual. And within a few minutes, you will see your lock screen and then the home screen. That's it for this video on how to wipe cache partition on Galaxy A15 5G using Android recovery mode. Thank you for watching this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel if you find this tutorial informative.